Silence.
Hey, we're team number 11, and we're going to present our product Park Here. We're trying to solve the parking problem in big cities. We found some statistics showing that 40% of traffic jams are caused by people that actually go around the city looking for a parking spot. And as you can see, we also have some statistics showing the discrepancy between the available parking spots and the needed parking spots in some big cities. What we suggest is that we utilize the private parking spots of just ordinary people. These could be garages or yards or whatever parking lanes, and allow them to offer them for rent for some fees. This way, they will get some money for their unused parking spots, while everybody that's looking for a parking spot will be able to find this convenient, easily, and maybe even more cheaply. Our solution is a web-based platform. Actually, it's an iOS application. In it, the parking spot owners can register their property, they can declare their price, their availability at the parking spot, and then via geolocation, anybody else could locate the nearest parking spot, book it, and just pay it on their phone. Our business model is actually our revenues come as a percent of each transaction. Our cost structure, we have basically only have fixed costs, with the exception, of course, of the payment fees that the payment providers would charge. Competition. Our research actually found only one direct competitor. These are Parking Panda. They are based in the US and they currently operate in four cities. Customer validation. We did some survey online. We got 60 respondents. 80% of them say that they lose too much time looking for a parking spot. 81% would rent their own private parking spot. And 84% are inclined to pay via mobile app. Also, as you can see, 70% of the respondents are inclined to pay even more, equal or more, compared to the public parking rates. We also created some, did some promotion of the new service. We created a Facebook page where we currently have above 300 likes. We also have a website, you can check it. And now we are going to show you our product.
Woohoo!
So at least we're going to draw.
Okay, so now we're building the solution. Don't worry, it's going. And it's a little slow. No, it's fine.
Are we there yet?
Okay, the next question. Yeah, sure. Go.
Anybody else that comes and tries to park, they pay it, they book it, they come and see that you park there, they can report you in the application. This way your rating goes down, and the other users then will know that you, you're not, you can set, you can actually say that your parking spot will not be visible to users with rating lower than this or that.
How you set your prices? Does it vary depending on the location or the time of day or the customer?
Our price is the percentage of the transaction fee you make.
The price for the person who wants to park.
They can set their own prices. We don't control this. It's up to them to decide. They can see the other prices in the area. In this way, they can decide.
I have one stupid question. There is a bank account. There are two people exchanging money for lending a property. One of them should have a company. A company. So National Revenue Agency will be very tricky to get it here. How you will solve this problem? You have to have a company to do any kind of business. You have to register at the end of the year, but you can have, let's say, 1,000 rents per year. So you have to register for this income. You cannot do it.
Every person, every person or physical person can rent any property with just a contract, and at the end of the year, he's allowed to declare the income and to pay taxes. That's by Bulgarian law. Actually, we're not so sure about in the other countries, but we're sure that there is a legal way to make this happen.
Yeah, and physical access control, how do you do it? For example, there is a building, there is a space around the building which is owned essentially by each of the owners. So it's not my property. It's property, I have 5%. How you control it, they will not pick my car
We do not plan to control it. In our terms and conditions, we say that it is up to the private parking owner to ensure that he has the right to rent his place and that it's accessible.
And Viras, did you make market research? How many places there are? For example, in Sofia.
How many places are available for renting?
Yeah.
We don't know exactly, most of the people would like to rent their place, right?
Next year, Sofia launches a small announcement. We'll have a small